Many people ask that, can we have a formula for living and taking better decisions in life? Now, we must have seen that we are bombarded by these type of suggestions. We see a lot of suggestions on your WhatsApp messages, on Facebook. We must have read some book or some religious leader or some teacher or some coaches or advisors must have advised us to do some certain aspects in life. Now, the problem is that these suggestions are too many and we are not very clear about them. Some of these suggestions work against each other. They are not in sync with each other. So somebody is talking about some path and other person is talking about a different path. So can we have a very simple solution and a simple formula for living? In fact, we have spoken about this formula in our previous videos, but they were broken apart. So let's have a very clear formula in one flowchart in a very clear way. And what's the meaning of this? We have spoken about the importance of character in life. In a past video, we have spoken about a tree, which is a representation of your life. Now, a tree has some flowers and fruits and leaves. That is your reputation, what others think about you. Then it has a very heavy trunk, what you think about yourself, and that is your personality. And then a tree has its roots, which are deep in the ground, and which are the source of living for this tree. Now, these roots are what you really are, and that is your character. In this formula, the most important part is your character, and that is the priority number one in which you need to focus, what you really are. And to achieve that, you have to speak truth to yourself. Start speaking truth, and you will know where you stand and what changes you need to make in your life to have a better character. You can see, do the people trust you or do you trust yourself? That if you are saying something, do you have that belief on yourself that you are going to follow through? Or will you be able to achieve your targets or your goals? Are you achieving results, what you want to achieve? And that is all because of your character. Then what you really are, and that is a very, very important part. The second segment of this formula is your mind. We have spoken about a dark gallery in your mind, and there are a lot of doors on both the sides, and each door is a door of knowledge. And if you can open that door, you will have some fresh air and a lot of light from that door. But you need to open that door properly and completely. So you need to work hard to open a specific door, and if you can open more doors, you will have more light in your mind. And this is also the concept of enlightenment. A person who has all the doors open, that person has achieved enlightenment. That's a complete light in the mind. And we'll talk about this in detail in some other video. But for now, the mind is the second most important part in which you need to open as many doors as possible and have as much light as possible. This is going to give you a lot of confidence, and this is going to give you a lot of strength, and you will be able to achieve your goals and your objectives. You will get results. And the third most important part is your body. You have to have a fit body. Consider your body like a temple, a mosque, a church, a synagogue, and treat it like that. Now, what you do in your temple, you're not putting any bad food in that, you are not having bad thoughts in that, you are trying to keep it clean, you respect your place of prayer, and that's the same thing which you need to do with your body. Stop putting bad things into it, stop having bad thoughts into it, keep it fit and clean. And if the body is working with a mind which is lighted, which is fresh, then you can really build a very strong character. So the flowchart goes like this. You have the character at the top, and then you need to focus on your mind, in which you need to have as much light as possible. And the third part is your body. So when we are talking about your character and when we are talking about your mind, we are assuming that you have a normal body. But when we are talking about the body, that means that you have a fit body. You're really working hard to make it fit and really good. And then you can see yourself in the mirror and really be proud of yourself, because you have a strong character. You have a really great mind, which is full of light and fresh air, and you have a great body. So focus on this formula and take decisions based upon it, and you can see that you will achieve success very simply. You will be able to achieve your goals and nothing will be impossible for you. Then you are limitless and you can go anywhere. So focus on this formula: character, your mind, and your body.